if God is giving us this message even today,
it means
He still wants to help us.
Spiritual
blindness. The challenge you are facing, it has been written in the Bible.
Challenge
if you fail all the time, but there's a challenge, it means your eyes can't see, you are not observant. Blindness will come because of disobedience. We need God to give us eyes to see. So if you can't see, you will search for something that God has given you. Many prayers we are praying is because we can see. What brings your eyes to see is obedience.
So
if we can be spiritual blindness forever, it's possible that we can be in our wrong assignments forever. What you are doing, maybe you need to ask yourself, is it what God wants you to do? Whether you have got papers, approval, or whatever, or there are many people who are standing with you, when God visits you to open your eyes, it does not invite other people to see. Let me, God is not God of majority. When he wants to do something to you, they can just hear, but they can't see what is happening with you. People around you, they must never dictate to you where you are going. You are the one who see what you are seeing. Blindness help us to judge others in a wrong way. If you want to see that there is spiritual blindness on you, there are two things that can just help you. Number one, check if you are obedient. When God speaks, look how far obedient. First one, check if you are obedient. Number two, check how fast you are obedient. Your hearing affects your seeing. Your seeing affects your hearing. We are in the last days whereby it is easy to be deceived because our eyes are closed. How do you respond to someone close to you? If you respond in sin, you are blind. If you want to be in the light, where you won't cause offense or anybody to see, it means your eyes can see. Your eyes can see. Have nothing to do with anybody except to love. If you are in the light, you will love everyone. We must not judge by our perspectives. We must face the truth. Love here help us in our obedience. And obedience open our spiritual eyes. He who hears more and loves more, that person's eyes are open. If you hear and you do what God says, automatically your eyes are open. Your qualities of Christian life shows that your eyes are open. You cannot just commit yourself on what you can see. A Christian who sees ahead can't complain by the present situation. You will relax if you can see beyond the situation you are facing. Your eyes, if they are open, number one, you will be able to discern. That's number one. Number two, you will stand in the truth. If your eyes are open, you stand in the truth. Number three, you will have direction of your destiny. You will know about yourself and about other people. You cannot be confused about yourself when your eyes are open. We are so blind that majority affect us. The decisions we take, because of our eyes. Spiritual blindness makes us to look at the materials. God must help us today that spiritual blindness will go. We'll be able to see where we are going. Spiritual blindness has affected us. We are using the formula of the world. Some people can leave you and you feel like it means God is not with you. Carry on with the obedience. It will open your eyes. Do not be tired where you are when people leave you. Carry on there. When you are
busy,
try to open your eyes by your obedience. Even the people you trust, they will leave you. Even the people who are supporting you, they will go away from you. But it's better your eyes are open when you are hungry, when you don't have nobody but you can see. It's better you can see without people who will make you to come. Compromise. I want to tell you today, my prayer is today God will open your eyes to see in the spirit. As the challenges you are facing, it's because you are lacking obedience somewhere. Just obey God. Your eyes will see why you are facing all this. It will bring your assignment to you.